Times are tough. It's always those that have the least that hurt the most.
Inflation and the fourth wave of the pandemic are hitting the city's most marginalized the hardest, and food banks in Winnipeg are now asking people to boost their donations if they can.
That inflation that hits the consumer, it hits our work at Harvest as well.
Inflation has jumped to an 18-year high, and Harvest Manitoba's president and CEO says it's seeing costs jump as demand rises, which is up roughly 70% compared to this time last year.
So the demand is up, the amount of food we need has increased, the amount of shipping, the amount of driving our trucks, fuel expenses have increased. So those donations that come from the public are more important now than ever.
As a result, they're asking people to think about giving more to the organization if they are able.
There are tens of thousands of Manitobans that are in need, families who are food insecure all across our province. Half of them are, sadly, children. We need that support, especially during the holidays. And if Manitobans can dig deeper into their pockets, we ask that they do so.
Local grocers in the city have also seen food prices climb, putting pressure on both customers and business.
It is higher.
At his downtown grocery, Schmidt says he's seen some items like produce jump substantially, in some cases higher than 20%. He says while he's doing his best to absorb as much of the hit as possible, customers are taking note.
Our costs are going up too, and unfortunately we do have to pass that on to the consumer. We try our best to see how we can navigate things to make things still feel affordable, but with, like I said, with the rising fuel costs and COVID issues that have been around with people just not being able to make it into work, it makes things tight.
Hearing about the hard times as a result of inflation and the pandemic, a group of motorcyclists with the Canadian Veterans Manitoba and supporters stopped by Harvest Manitoba to drop off a donation.
I heard exactly the same thing, that Manitoba Harvest was behind and needed some help, so we're here today to donate $1,000.
Lepic says with many veterans requiring support from organizations like Harvest Manitoba, it's important to help, encouraging others to do their part.
Get out, do the right thing. There's 80,000 Manitobans that need help.
Harvest Manitoba says even if you're not able to add another zero to your donation, to still contribute. They say their services are always needed here in the city. In Winnipeg, Morgan Majeski, City News.